All right, guys, episode 5 of Angel in the Outfield coming at you right now. The like goal for episode 4 was set at 11,000, which is higher than it's been in the previous 3 videos. And I am very happy to say that we still got it done. 11,000 likes. We just barely made the cut. When I was streaming before this, we were about 150 likes off. So we just barely got there. But of course, that means we get another upgrade. Hey, man, we've done it 4 videos in a row. We're going to keep that like goal at 11,000. Hit that like button if you'd like to see us get another upgrade. 11,000 likes will get us that. But now it's time to go to the comments to see who you guys said to upgrade to. The top comment of the last video came from Mr. Moonshot V2. He said, Mark Trumbo, Gary Sanchez, John Lester, and the like goal, that reliever, Anthony Rizzo. Then we have Hohen Homie. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, but he said Albert Pujols, Steven Matz, John Lester, David Robertson, and Kyle Seager for the like goal. And then finally, we have Dylan. He said Tyler Rogers, Johnny Cueto, Albert Pujols, Justice Sheffield, and the Anthony Rizzo reliever card. So let's start it off with the pitching upgrades, specifically our new starter that we will be using in this video. That's going to be Live Series John Lester. Pretty solid pitch mix, cutter sinker, change up with a sweeping curve in there, topped off with that four-seam fastball, 92 break, but all the other attributes look a little suspect. So this is one of those dudes you've got to be very accurate with pinpoint, and as long as you mix in that cutter, change up, sinker combo well, you might be okay. We also added Steven Matz, sinker, changeup, curveball, slider with 96 velo and 89 break as a lefty as well. I like his pitch mix, but he's not going to get the start for this video. Then we have Tyler Rogers. Now, I haven't used this card, but I find this card very interesting because he has 18 velo. Yeah. 18 velo, 65 break with a sinker, a curveball, and a four seam. The nice thing is that he's playing up to a 73 with plus 14 to the hits and strikeouts per nine. And our final bronze upgrade for Angel in the Outfield in MLB 21 belongs to the machine, the newest Dodger. Still, I don't know what's going on there, but Albert Pujols, he is going to replace Chris Davis. He's our bronze upgrade, a whopping zero speed on this guy. Albert Pujols literally doesn't have legs anymore, but 64, 62 power. Hopefully he'll be able to get a hold of a couple balls and send it out of the park. So the bronze upgrades are out of the way, but since we hit the like goal, we get one extra upgrade, and that means we can officially get our first silver card on Angel in the Outfield. And it's going to an interesting one, the reliever Anthony Rizzo. I still haven't used this card. I did face him once on Legend, and I can't lie, he's a little bit funky. Zero velo with a four-seam curveball screwball mix, 85, 88 hits and Ks per nine. This should be an interesting addition to the pen. Now, I did have to make one change to the team. Yermin Mercedes did go silver in the roster update, and since we haven't used an upgrade on the catcher spot yet for a silver, I just went ahead and chose a different bronze catcher. If we want to get Yermin back, we can still do that. Just, you know, leave it in the comments if you'd like to see him be upgraded to. But I replaced him with Chadwick Trump. Yeah. So this is a new look at the squad. This is it. From now on, the upgrades will go to silver players. Let's go ahead and jump over to the stat sheet here. You can see Mike Trout in 17 plate appearances is hitting 571 with an OPS still over 2000. The man is not disappointing so far in MLB 21. In 2 games, Jorge Soler has managed to tally 12 total bases, giving him an OPS just under 2000. And Miguel Sano still crushing it. 13 at-bats, 5 hits. 3 of those 5 hits have been home runs. So hopefully this next episode of Angel in the Outfield will get us a bunch of upgrades. We're upgrading to silver players now. I'm excited to see who you guys bring to the squad. Remember, hit the like button on this video. 11,000 likes again will grant us another upgrade. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any episodes of Angel in the Outfield. I think we're almost to 160K, so any sub would be appreciated. But without further ado, I think it's time to get into it. Let's go. All right, hoping to see myself as the home team. I've been on the road the past 2 games, and we are. Who is that? 89. Oh, is that the John Means card? John Lester. Let's go, bud. One pitch, one out. Love to see it. That's a bomb right there from Bo Bichette. All right, going to be down early. Oh, come on. Come on, get there, Andrew. I was debating on diving for that. I'm not going to go for the out at second. I'm just going to go ahead and take the out at first. We got 2 down. Who's the next guy up here? Paul DeJong. He's better against righties, I think. Got him down 0-2. I'm going to bring out the hook. Curveball in the dirt. Come on. Got to make the throw. Chadwick. Come on, Chadwick. Nice. Hey, only one run. That's fine. We'll be able to hit. Mike Trout has led off the last two games with a nuke. Let's see if we can make it three in a row. Is that going to drop? It is. Okay. Hey, it's a hit. Oh, dude, there is some lag going on the base paths. I'll tell you that right now. I tried to send Trout back way earlier. It took like 2 seconds for that to actually like register. It might be like a station to station type game. It don't matter. It don't matter. Jorge Soler's got it covered. No need to go station to station when we're hitting big flies. Hey, that is carrying. Ooh, I couldn't tell off the bat there. McMahon, lefty, lefty. Come on, get going. Ah, why do I feel like the ball's going to go so much farther off the bat? All right, well, the first two hitters got it done. The next three guys didn't really do much, but hey, we got the lead. Make a play, Albert. Make a play, Albert. See, you still got some movement in there. Atta baby. Oh, yeah, easy plays. Easy plays. Jorge Soler all day. Pretty sure he swung at all three pitches in that inning. I'll take those innings all day. Albert Pujols, Dodgers legend, first at bat. Here we go.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that.
Albert, the machine still got some left in the tank. Chadwick. Oh, yeah, bro. Hey, Yermin may be off the team for now, but we got a good replacement with Chadwick Trump. Bro, even John Lester's getting a hit. Hey, this is big. This sets up Trout for a big swing and a lot of upgrades on the line. Oh, that's not good, dude. I don't think that's enough. I'm pretty sure that's Buxton out there in center. Okay, hey, that's fine. Soler hit a bum. You know, we can rely on him. That would have just been nice to get a big plethora of upgrades there. Boom. See, Soler will get it done. That's gone. Ooh, this may be like a robbery opportunity for Buxton. I can't tell. Oh, Sano! This John Means card is not it. No, I'm not going to friendly quit. What are you talking about? It's not my fault you're leaving everything over the middle. Keep going. Yeah. The offense explosion isn't stopping anytime soon. No shot. We hit another one. No shot. No shot. Yeah, no shot. Nick Solek pinch hitting. Dude. We bounced the no-hitter John Means card by the third inning with bronzes. I need you to do me a favor. Just swing and miss. Oh, I got to shut up. Ah, I wanted a double play. Come on, Lester. We gave you 7 runs of support. Don't fall apart on me. Hey, that works. Double play away now. Okay, is he going to try to get to third? He probably will. How did he send both runners? Don't live in that spot. I'm going to tell you right now, brother. Do not live in that spot of the zone. All four. He didn't want any piece of Pujols right there. Get through there. Yeah, Chadwick. 2 hits already. John Lester's swinging. John Lester! Dude, you cannot let John Lester beat you like this. I'm not sending the guy home from third. We got a chance once again for a big upgrade swing. Well, that's getting a run home. That's getting a run home. 18 speed. Come on. Go, 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 go. 18 speed, we're in there. So it's an RBI for Mike Trout, but it's not. We're still on the border of a couple upgrades. So far, we still have 0. Dude, if this was Soler in the outfield, we'd have like 10 upgrades by now. Soler is on a mission. Oh, we might see a rage quit. Give me the rage quit. Give me the rage quit. Come on, get out of here. You can feel the anger. Come on, baby. Just quit the game. You know you want to. You know you want to go play Fortnite. Just quit the game. Ah, go play Fortnite. Well, I'd say that's pretty successful. Kind of a speedy game. Not too much gameplay in there, but we got the rage quit in what, the bottom of the third? Now, unfortunately, Mike Trout didn't do too much on his own. He did get a hit. And then he flew out in the next at bat. and then got an RBI on the sac fly. So he didn't get on base twice. He didn't get two or more RBIs. So really not anything coming from Mike Trout as far as upgrades, but we did win the game and we did make him rage quit. So we're looking at two upgrades off this one. And of course, if we hit 11,000 likes on the video, that'll be a third. So hit that like button. Let's get that extra silver. Do you guys know what to do, man? Down in the comment section, let me know which two players on this team you think we should upgrade to a silver. This is a look at the starting lineup as of now. This is a look at the bullpen and the rotation. 11,000 likes on this video will grant us that third upgrade. So hit that like button. If you guys are new and you're enjoying the series, make sure to hit that sub button. You don't want to miss any of these episodes. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your weekend. Weekend, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.